for a little pulverize, right?
You die now! Cut you! You die now! You die now! Grooves demand blood. Thank you.
fight you with me fists!
Come on.
light something.
Hands are getting rusty.
I was hoping Seven Toes would realize something was wrong. I was sloppy in my last message, and the cultists discovered me. A group of sea elves had launched an attack against the cultists with the aid of a guard named Harris. I've been monitoring their camp from here, and they seem to have more knowledge about Gar's activities. I'll remain here. If you want to know more, try to approach Guard Harris. The sea elves appear to trust him, though I don't know why.
Yes, a most convincing vision of a portal gate. Mysteriously appearing somewhere familiar. Beyond it lies a vast dungeon and the greatest treasure you can imagine. Our associate in Waterdeep was the first to contact me.
That dream is appearing to everyone on the Sword Coast. It promises them that beyond the portal gate, their greatest desire waits.
Yes. Even in the deepest jungles of Chort, these portal gates are luring people to Undermountain, never to return.
The big question is why? Alistair Blackcloak, the Mad Mage of Undermountain, must be behind it all. Alistair or one of his apprentices.
And that's not all. The knot in the weave of Undermountain is growing. Have you felt a surge in your potential? A worrying effect with disturbing timing? This council came to Lord Neverember, and his solution was you.
Let me acquaint you with me business.
Thank you.
Exaggeration.
I shall incinerate all of you.
We need you to investigate these anomalies. Enter Undermountain through one of the portal gates to uncover the fate of those lost. Determine who is behind.